Hey guys, it's Fnatic Guide, and today we are playing Marvel's Spider-Man Miles Morales yet again. And last time we completed the mission Corporate Espionage, and now we want to complete the mission Underground Undercover. Let's get into it.
Okay, I should call Finn. No. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
All right. Who's there?
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
No.
Right. No. Of course not. Just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah. But, it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like it was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the Underground. Then I could take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa. Lie to her face?
Yeah. But I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Okay. Let's see, even though I shouldn't be using this. Is that where it is? Activity available where? Okay, let's see. Alright, let's do this.
You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's the place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there.
Okay.
Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool.
Oh, it's down there. How interesting.
Yo, donation stand robbery. Marked it for you.
Whatever. I am tracking something else right now.
Hey, friends. Apparently, Mr. Jameson heard that I'm, and I am quoting his producer here, a Spider-Man stan. So now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you headaches. Bye!
Well, J. Jonah Jameson is kind of a blabbermouth anyway. Plus, an opinionated blabbermouth at that. Anyway. Thank you. Now up there, let's see. Let's play as Miles, not Spider-Man. I think that'll happen.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around, found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was, he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up.
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
Okay. Good use. A lot of property anyway.
How'd you get involved in all of this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Alright, let's do this.
Deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on.
Okay.
You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
From the crane to the balcony.
Gotta do this without giving away on Spider-Man.
Okay, let's do this again.
Yeah.
gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does New Form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs it.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
What? Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
Okay. Looks pretty cool, in my opinion.
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
Mm-hmm. Somewhere in there?
These plans just keep getting better.
A projector over there. That's what it looks like. Is that true?
Finds an intel on where the new form is being kept. It's a lot of cash.
There's more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us, whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. That sounds promising.
Well, not totally.
Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press.
Okay.
Lugging it around. Maybe they brought it here.
Hmm.
Fisk, but not like this.
Yeah, well, they're using his old building. What would he care?
Good place to hide a deadly.
Let's see now. We got all that done, over with. I just want to see. We were in there at first. I don't think I can get in there with. Okay, never mind. I didn't see that yet. What's this?
This stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah, trophies.
Apparently so.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train. Might be using Fist's secret rooms on the ground level.
Great time's over, kid. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Yep.
Gotta update Genki.
Oh boy.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs.
Alright. Alright.
Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
Okay. Wrong area! Lost them, I think. That was 100% my fault. Now, let's find a way over there. Maybe up there? What the hell was that? Okay, crap. Of course, it did not go as planned for them. Well, let's go up there. Well. Okay. What's this? Oh crap. Now I'm out of camo. Crap. Alright, who next? Oh, not even I know. Where in the hell? Okay, never mind, I'm changing my target. I heard him say the name Spider-Man. Let's use camo again. Okay. It is a training facility after all. I think they'll probably be on higher alert. Because of what I've been doing around here. Crap.
Let's see.
See what's up with these guys again. About to. Now where the hell are you? God damn it.
Seize the time.
Stay away from us, Spider-Man!
Is he just saying that or what? Does he actually know I'm here? Got to be one of the two, but I do not know for sure. You can never know for sure with those guys.
Another win for Spider-Man.
Obviously. Now. Oh, whoa. Let us...
You'll find me. Crack your skull, Spider-Man!
Okay, whoa. Try about you.
Out for the count.
Now, let's see. Those guys. Him.
That'll leave a mark.
Obviously. It seems as though I was detected. I don't know where I was detected, but somewhere.
You can't win this.
And they know I'm here. Well, he does anyway. I'm gonna subdue him for that. Let's see about now. Now, whoa! Let's not have any more. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
time, Spidey! You can't beat us!
All right. Now I'm curious about what's going on over there. All right. What's this? I think that's a glitch. Someone who's glitched, I don't know. There we go.
You're done.
And him. Maybe.
Out for the count.
Okay, that person too. Okay. What is up with that? Is that person glitched? In that pillar or what? I do not know. I'm gonna hop down here. Okay, one's down there. And now, where's the other one? I have a feeling as though, there we go. Yeah. Who else shall I? Best I go up here then. Oh god. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Up there I go, whoa. That was close. Okay. Sorry. I'm going back up. Now, where is that guy? All hodgepodge in the, what do you call it? The glitching of bodies? I guess I must get up here then. Maybe not. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Hanging up there is probably my best bet, but who really knows? There we go. Okay. Did that person say that, just say that, or for another reason? I don't know. All right. Let's see. There's one guy down. What about the others? Find the new form.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
You can say the same about Martin Lee. At least in the first game. I don't know where the hell this passage is. Oh, the statue.
Hey, I think I got something. Oh, secret stairs.
Okay, what's this?
Goes deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Well... okay.
New form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
Weird.
You moved the new form? Safely?
Yeah.
The lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Whoa, what's this?
Whoa! Is that a new move?
Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
Okay.
Damn.
I'm gonna research the map you found. See what dots I can make.
Cool. I'm gonna keep shocking, guys.
I'm gonna see if I can keep shocking this guy, too. Okay. Okay, whoa. Okay, is there any way? Okay. Slightly subdued. Whoa. God damn. Let's try this again. Okay. That worked out pretty well. Alright.
You can finally check fighting the Marvel on front bucket list.
Whoa. Whoa. God damn. There we go, finally.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
All right.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here, trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Ben's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably have some time to check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
Okay. I thought there'd be some cutscene after that, but apparently not. Okay. All right. So, we've now completed the mission, and that means this video is now concluded. So, if you enjoyed, then please make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time.